who's ready for a good show tonight?
ladies and gentlemen. As you well know, these types of things don't just happen on their own. There's a list of people. Obviously, the riders are a big part of it. Sponsors are huge. This is the second annual Flying Iron, fueled by Monster Energy! We've got to give a huge shout out to the National Guard. They are the presenting sponsor for Iron Dog. We are down here obviously because the start of the most gnarliest snowmobile race on the planet happens tomorrow. So I wish those guys good luck. GCI powering the live feed tonight, as well as a huge sponsor of Iron Dog. If you guys aren't doing anything after the show directly, there is an after party if you're of age, sorry kids, at Willowong, where Power Man 5000 will be rocking out. Yeah! Sponsored also by Absolute Vodka, Rainier Beer, Fast Blue Ribbon, and Jameson. Gotta give a huge shout out to NC Machinery. Those guys hooked us up with a pile of equipment. As you can see, this beautiful freestyle landing. Look at that thing. It's like a freshly paired set of Travis Smith nails. What? Sorry. Kendall Toyota, gotta give them a shout out for sponsoring. Bailey's Renzo, Alaska Specialty Equipment. And Vision X Light, lighting the way for our Iron Dog racers. We got a little bit of a sled issue. We're gonna get handles, get these guys out here. So why don't you give these guys and all our sponsors a huge round of applause. All right, we're gonna get to some action here shortly. Be patient. It's gonna be well worth the wait.
And plus, I'll sing later if it takes too long.
Forget, we have a beer cart dead center of the parking lot with icy cold beverages.
Thank you.
Alright.
Who out there likes free stuff?
Come on, you gotta get louder than that if you want a beanie!
Don't forget about the little guys in the front end there, boys!
Come on, Avery, make some noise!
Yeah. Do I have to fight someone to the death?
Maybe.
Okay.
I guess you kill somebody.
Don't follow me. I'm following. So what? You gotta go to
I have to be.
and gentlemen, why don't we give our own homegrown Alaskan Corey Davis a big Alaska welcome.
Hi, Corey!
Well, I promise we were supposed to start having, but Joe Sled has a little mishap. We're working on it. We just can't get the carbs back on, but it's coming. I just wanted to make you think you're not trying to drag this out. Sincere problems, but thanks for waiting, everybody.
Come on, give Corey a hand round. He's good luck with the
park.
He's actually
a
pretty good fan. We're getting close. What's up, buddy? I hope just a few more minutes, buddy. The question was how long is it going to take? That is the million dollar. 7 minutes? That's what? All right. We're almost there. Got it. I agree. 10 more minutes and we're on. It's going to be amazing.
Good. Hello.
Okay, now look after carnitine.
I do feel a little more
energy. All right, Anchorage, Alaska. Are you ready for a little flying higher? These are three of the most talented snowmobile freestyle athletes on the planet. Oh!
What do you think they're gonna do?
let's get serious for one quick second. Will you do me a favor and give these three guys just
awesome to see everybody out here. I don't know if you guys can tell, I
forgot the pole working
on Joe's something. After the show.
Thank you. go. One, two.
I'm telling you. Well, Sad to say that I'm not going to be able to ride, unfortunately. But we're going to get it fixed, and I'll be back tomorrow. So, if you can come back, please do.
We are going to do our best, everybody, so thanks again.
I feel like this crowd is pretty fantastic tonight. You guys can help these guys grow bigger by giving us love.
Yeah, I see some people there, so keep it up. definitely got to thank Easy Park and the beautiful city of Anchorage for letting us host the second annual Flying Iron Freestyle Show. Come on, Anchorage, make noise!
Oh, nothing like a little Italian in the blood
pumping. Hey, make sure you give a shout out to DJ Jeff Cross for killing it on the beat tonight! Ladies and gentlemen, Carter!
I'm pretty sure these guys are having just as much fun as you are.
You want to see him get gnarly? I want to see him get gnarly. You want to see him get gnarly? How about you guys? You want to see him get gnarly?
Thank you.
You know full well these guys trust each other, and if somebody messes up, they all mess up.
They will fall.
One last final announcement. If you want to meet these crazy fools, we will be at Willow here directly after the show. So we hope to see you guys all there tonight. Coordinators.
I just gotta say it again. Thank you, everybody. You're the reason we get to do what we love. You're the reason Iron God lets us do this in Third Avenue. I've always wanted to ride downtown LA Anchorage. Came true last year. But you guys made it bigger and better. I would have never thought this.